So we're here with women's golfers, Erica Mitchell and Hannah Pasco. Ladies, thanks for taking the time to join us today.
Thank you.
How did it feel to kind of get out there for the first time this season?
Good.
Well, we have been practicing at this course for a couple weeks now, and it felt really great just to play in tournament play for the first time this season.
Yeah, I mean, we had 6 practice rounds out here, so we know the course really well at this point, so we definitely have an advantage on how the greens work, where we should lay up, and all this. So it's definitely nice to have the advantage on the first tournament because we're going in confident, and it's confidence for us this season. Mm-hmm.
And so overall, you know, how do you feel like you did individually, but then as a team?
Individually, I did okay. Erica did great. Team-wise, we put up a really good score. I think it was 312 we ended up with, which is good for starting season. So yeah, we should be proud.
Most of us were in the 70s today, so I felt like it was a great team effort, and it definitely has to do with, you know, being really prepared. And personally, this is my personal record, so it was a great day today. I had fun.
And just another quick question, you know, how did you feel about the day overall, and how can that motivate you going into tomorrow?
I think when the first day you have good scores, it's always motivation because you're like, I could win this, let's do this. Like, tomorrow's going to be even better because we got another round under our belt, so tomorrow, just go out there, do it again, and keep steady, confidence, we can do it.
Basically, just play the same as you play today. Some of the pins are going to be easier tomorrow, so I think tomorrow's going to be a really good day for us.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Thank you.